this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in my cave den. And as you can see, I am by myself, and that is because, well, okay, so me and Squishy had an argument, and we argued about, well, we started the argument because, well, she said to me, and then I can't remember why we had an argument, but basically me and Squishy, we fell out, and now she's gone off. So she's gone off to make her own house somewhere, and I guess I'm gonna make my own my own house here somewhere. So it's a little bit lonely, I will be honest. So whatever Squishy did, and I can't remember what it is, I'm sure it was awful. So I'm fine that she's not here, so I'm gonna be fine by myself. But just for now, it feels a little bit weird being by myself. Oh, I know what can cheer myself up. I know what I can cheer myself up by doing. I can do cake roulette. If I do a game of cake roulette, and if I win a cake, then I will be nice and happy. And oh no, wait, oh, it doesn't work, does it? It didn't work last time I did it. Actually, I got a cake on me anyway. So there we go. I'll have a cake in a little bit, and then that will cheer me up. But I guess for now, I need to decide where I'm going to live, because this was Squishy and my house. I'd feel weird living there by myself. So I guess I need to find somewhere to live on my own. And wait a minute, I know where I could live. I could live inside of me. I could live in my head. I could live inside of my head. There we go, that would be a fun place for me to live. So I guess first I need to get inside of my head somehow. So tell what, let's go put down a crafting table here. And then let's go and make a load of ladders, and then I can climb up inside of my head, and I can go and try and make it homely, and that's where I live. That's good, because I think this is a nice place to live. This is a nice area of cave den to be in, so I think I'm going to be happy here. I must admit, though, I am a little bit curious about what Squishy's doing right now.
Well then, Squish Den, looks like I'm starting all by myself. I have had enough of him. I've had enough. I'm starting again. This is my little house at the moment. It's now called Squish Den. Squish Den, the best kind of den. It's all squishy like. And yeah, we need to build a house. So I am first going to try and block off this lava. I just thought I have a bit of wood on me because there's some trees over here and I only have some jungle saplings on me. So I'm just going to go and place these down. I am going to make this house the best house ever. Forget the one back at boring home over there, which I kind of do miss, but boring home over there. I'm gonna start afresh. Let's do this. Right, if I go and grab some of this cobblestone, I am gonna block off this lava because otherwise I might burn to death, so I don't want that to happen. If I go, okay, this is not good. This is usually Stampy's job, blocking off lava, because I'm not the you know, the non-clumsiest type. That made no sense, but still, I am clumsy. Okay, basically I'm clumsy. Stampy does all this kind of work because I am clumsy and I can't just do it on my own because that would be silly. Right, I'm gonna hop up here. This is gonna be like my lava containment unit. If you don't know where I am, basically this is where I was in the last episode when I ran away, because I kind of gave up and I was like, no, not putting up with this anymore. So this is my new home. You can see the track over there. So this is my new home and I'm liking it. Look at it. It's lovely. We just need to spruce it up a bit, I guess. Right. If I go and grab some oak wood, hopefully this won't burn now. I really hope it doesn't burn, because if it burns, I'll be very sad. No, I should make a farm. I should make like a little farm. I can have my own life again. This is amazing. Being on my own is so much fun. Yeah, let's go make some glass and be lonely forever. This is actually quite sad, isn't it?
Right, okay, so let's go and make all of these sticks into as many ladders as I can, and I can go and pile these up on top of Stampy Cat here, if you don't mind. I guess I shouldn't mind because it's me. Hopefully I don't have tickly feet, though. And I did actually look inside me before, and it was empty, wasn't it? There wasn't anything in my head before. Right, if I go and climb up here, like, I guess eventually, if I am going to be living here for a while, I guess I should, like, make a nicer way to get up and down. I don't know, maybe some sort of column. I'm, like, jumping up my tail at the moment. Oh, there's a zombie on my tail. Let's go and swat him off, shall we? Can I hit him? There we go. Goodbye. Right, let's go and this is gonna be tricky. If I just keep piling these ladders straight up to there, and then I can kind of go onto my arm, and then I should be able to make it onto my head. So if I put a ladder there, can I go whoop? Okay, that feels a little bit risky. Okay, so now I'm going to go into the head. I guess I'm going to make an ear hole, and I was a little bit worried that it was going to be full of googlies, but it looks like it's still nicely lit up. So let's go and replace the hole I made here, and let's have a quick look inside. It would be good to clear out the entire inside, and then I could that's the edge there. I'm quite skinny, aren't I, actually, considering how much cake I eat. I am still quite skinny. Right, let's go fill my belly up with torches as well, because then that way there won't be any googly spawning down here either, and now I can go and just pile back up to the top, and then I need to make it a little bit more homely, because it's not it's not the nicest place to live right now, inside of my stomach. So, well, I guess I need a bed. I can make some paintings and things. Can maybe put a jukebox on here so I can listen to some music. Then I can get songs stuck in my head, I guess. This will be nice. This will be lovely. It would be good to make some proper windows as well. Like, you see the eye holes? If I change them, instead of green wool, they're like green stained glass. I think that would look nice. So let's see if I can find an easier way to get in and out. If I do like a hole down here somewhere, is there like, what's down here? That's just a big drop. Right, let's go down here, and then I'm going to go up the other way then, I guess. And oh, let's eat my cake now. Yum, 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 yum. There we go, and there's one slice left, and I can give that to, well, there's no one to give it to anymore, I guess. I'll eat it later. Right, let's go and see if I got any orange-stained glass. I think we got loads of yellow, because there seems to be yellow everywhere. I got just normal glass, is there any orange dye anywhere? We got yellow dye. If I get some red dye as well, then that way I can go and make some orange-stained glass. And I can use that to make some... Oh, no, I don't need orange, do I? I need green. Do we have any cactus anywhere? I don't know if we do. Oh, we got one cactus. Right, I don't want to use that because I don't want to waste it. I know there are some more cactus growing somewhere else. I don't think we have any growing in our farm over here. So I want to make some green dye, but I don't want to waste my only cactus. And no, we haven't got any growing inside of the farm. So let me go and just get this bit growing here. Does bone meal work on cacti? I'm not sure if it does. Let's go and give that a test and see if I can make it grow any quicker. No, I don't think it does. So let's leave that growing for now. And then later on, we can make some green stained glass windows, and I can do that for my eyes, because I think it's going to be a cool view. I think it's going to be a pretty awesome view from all the way up there on top of my head. Well, I guess inside of my head. Right then, let's make a bed then. So let's go and grab a little bit of wool. Let's go and just grab, what do we have most of? Let's go grab some of this yellow wool, and I can make a bed, and I can make a painting. There's just potions in there. Is there anything else nice to decorate with? I guess if I made like an item frame, I could... I don't know, I could decorate it with that somehow. I'm not sure what to do. I could make a sofa. Let's make a nice green sofa as well. And if I get some sandstone, well, I got sand on me anyway, I can make like that as like the cushions of the sofa, I guess. And then, as I said, later on, once the cactus has fully grown, I can go and I can go and make the stained glass window. So let's go now and head up back to the top of my head.
I'm independent now. I'm an independent duck. That's what I am. I'm going to make a little patio, because that's what independent ducks have. They have patios, and they're made out of very unsafe flammable wood when I'm by a pool of lava. But I do have I have two buckets of water on me, which I can use. So I might as well use those like for a little area. I kind of just gathered a few materials behind Stampy's back. So I managed to get two buckets of water. So the first thing I really want to do, because there's not really much water around here, I need to, you know, make a little unlimited water pond. Or I should just make a pond. I should just make a pond outside my house. This will be lovely. Look at it. It's nice greenery. It's heated pool. I wouldn't really call it that, but still, it's heated and nice and warm around here. I like the sun. The sun is lovely. Even though I'm in a cave, I feel like I am in the Bahamas, which is lovely. Right, I'm going to go and make some more water just here, make it all still. Is that gonna work? Yeah, I think that's gonna work. I'm just gonna go and place some more of this down. And I've also been placing torches around because I don't trust this area. This area scares me. It's full of meanie beanies. And, you know, hopefully none of them come out at me, because I'll be really scared if they do. Right, I've made some glass now. So let's make my little cottage lovely. This is lovely. I'm liking this. Isn't it nice? It's pretty, pretty home. I might put a wooden roof on it. Yeah, let's make a wooden roof, because we're different like that. I kind of wish I had some bone meal so I can grow some more trees, but it's fine at the moment. I think I need like 4 jungle saplings to go together to grow any more trees, but it's fine. It's okay. We can survive, and we're going to make some roofs. Roofing is fun. Roofing is great. Gonna make a roof and we won't be late. La 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 la. It's not fun singing without Stampy. It's actually not fun at all. But at least I can make it. You know, it's the most fun experience I've ever had. This is a very fun experience. My house is just amazing. And I wonder how he's getting on, actually. I'm a little bit worried about him.
Okay, here we go. Nearly up to the top of the head. This is the bit I don't like. This is the dangerous bit. If I just slide across, if I fell down, that would have been rather disastrous. And oh, I blocked the hole up. I guess I should put a door. I guess I need some sort of proper like access to my head. So if I dig this up here, I guess I could add a. Well, so if I leave this open and I can say it's an ear hole, and then if I just add like a trap door, so then I don't get any unwanted things wandering into my head, I guess. So if I go and make, oh, I need to make some sticks, don't I? Then I can go and make a fence gate, and I can put that down there. There we go. So I can flap that open and close to get inside of the head. And so let's go make a bed, and I can go and put down the where should I put the bed down? The hole's in a bit of an annoying place there. Let's put the bed down in the corner there, and let's see if I can go and make some paintings. It's a bit of a bland head. I want to put some thoughts into my head. Let's put some pictures into my head, shall I? So let's go and put one up there. And I could probably get like quite a big one on this back wall here. As if I go and kind of... Where did that painting go? Did I pick it up? Oh, it's all the way over there, apparently. Right, let's go and grab this, and let's go and put this down. And then I need to decide what I'm going to put inside of my belly. And normally the answer I'd say to that would be cake. But yeah, I kind of want to build something down there. Could maybe have a swimming pool down there. I could go swimming inside of my belly. That would be nice. There's not the most amount of room down there. But let's go and make one more painting. And I can go and decorate that by putting it down there. And I was going to do a sofa as well. And I think here might be a nice place. I guess I can do like, rather than a sofa, I can do like an armchair, I guess. I don't really have a huge amount of room to do a proper sofa. As if I do that, and then if I go and make this this sand into sandstone, I then can then make this into a half slab. And I can put that down there. And there we go. There is my sofa. This is actually quite nice. For... you know, being a place where I'm here by myself, this isn't too bad. And I will be honest, okay? I am a little bit missing Squishy. I can't even remember why we fell out with each other, like, in the first place. And I do a little bit wish that Squishy was here, because then she could help decorate. Like, if she was here, she could decorate her house in her head, and I could do this head. But nope, I guess Squishy has decided she wants to leave me, and she's going to go wandering off without me. So I guess this is just going to have to do.
This is nice. I feel free. I feel like, you know, everything that I've done up until now has been a work in progress. This is like the big time for me, you know? I'm free. I can make my own home, make my own decisions. And although, you know, it's hard being not with your best friend, it's fine. It's fine. I can deal with it. I'm a grown ducky. Right, let's go and put this iron in here. And there we go. Look at this. Progress. Absolute progress. I mean, stairs annoy me. But other than that, it's fine. It's absolutely fine. Let's go make some sticks. I need to wait for this to smelt now so I can actually do something. If I go and jump up here, if I go and jump like this, that will be nice and easy for me to place down the stairs. So I'm just going to go and place these all the way around here so it's nice and easy for me. And I need to get rid of you. Stop it. Stop it, stairs. Stop it. You're driving me crazy. I really don't want to fall in lava. Imagine if I'm doing this all on my own and then I just fall in lava. That would just be not the best, to be honest. That wouldn't be very good. Right, let's just go and make an iron axe. Ooh, shiny. I got a shiny axe. I did that by myself. That'll show you, Stampy. Look, I can be independent. Look at me. I got an X. That's not very good. Okay, right, let's go and place down some stairs. Not some bread, but place down some stairs. Make my roof look lovely. And then we can work on our farm. If I make a hoe, that would be useful. Because then I can just, like, dig out some ground and stuff. I'm going to put a chimney on this, I think. I think if I put a chimney on this, it'll improve it quite a lot. So I'm just going to go and put this up like this. And then this can be my chimney. There we go. Lovely. And then there's the fire coming out the chimney. All right, let's have a look. Oh, it's cute. Oh, I'm happy with this. Squash den win. That is a squash den win. There we go. Right, if I go and grab my leaves now, I can do a little bit of decorating. So I'm going to put one here and then one here. And then there we go. Oh, pleasant. Nice and pleasant. I'm actually going to go and make a hoe now. If I go into my home, I don't have a bed. But I can sleep on the floor. I'm used to sleeping on the floor. It's fine. I just sleep like this in a little nest. I could just make a nest. This could be my nest. This is where I sleep. I can't even jump. I can't jump on it. This is where I sleep. See, Stampy wouldn't let me sleep in a nest. He'd make me sleep in an actual bed. You know, that's not what I want. I want to sleep. I'm a duck. I sleep in bed. Oh, no. I just made a wooden hoe. Oh, I'm useless. No. Okay, right. Let's just go and get all this ground made and plowed down, and then we can go and plant some seeds, and then we can make some bread, because that is really important. Bread is very, very important, and that is what we need. So I'm gonna go and dig out this area here as well, and do you know what? This isn't good. This is quite sad, actually. I might go see back home. I might go back home. You know what? I'm gonna go back home a second. I want to see if I can grab any more materials. It's not because I want to see Doobie-Doo or anything. Like, Doobie-Doo is my child. Yeah, let's make that an excuse. Let's make that excuse of wanting to go and see Doobie-Doo. If I go and just dig up this area, is that going to fall? Is that going to fall on my head? I don't even know how to get out of here. I made, like, a little staircase before. No, I just nerd-piled up, didn't I? That's how I got up before. No, I can't do that. I'm just going to do it again. I'll do it again. That's nice, a nice, easy way to get over here. Right, if I go and just jump up this way, then I can just go and use the minecart which I have on me. I only have the one. So let's go this way and let's make our way home. And then I can go sneak a quick cuddle with Doobie-Doo and maybe Kevin as well. And that would be lovely. So let's go this way. If I place this down, is it going to leave me? I don't want it to leave me. There we go. Woo! We're going!
Let's see if I can make my way down and see if the cactus has grown anymore. I don't think it has, but I could go and try and grab some more materials to get more things. So I tell you what, if I use this water, I can go and place that down here. And if I go and pick it back up, then that can be... Tell you what, that's the way to get down, I guess. If I just have a bucket of water here, that could be... Actually, I could just do like a little pit. If I just do like a little pit of water here, then I could easily go and just get up and down by landing inside of that water. To there, that's going to be the easiest way to do it, and then yeah, I guess going up, I'm just going to have to go and do it the old-fashioned climbing up the ladder way. So sadly, still no green wall there. I might just check these chests. I don't think there's anything in them. I know what I can do. I can steal these. Look, if I steal that item frame and then this cake, I can go and put that inside of my header as well. And let's see what else I could go and put down to decorate. I could make it really luxurious in there. If I go and like get some diamond blocks and things, like we have loads of things in here. What do we have? I've got loads of ender pearls. I could take some of these diamonds and I could actually let's make a jukebox. That's a good thing to do, and I could try and get a music disc from somewhere. I don't know if we have one in any of these. Do we have any music discs? Oh, there's an enchantment table. I'm probably gonna put that somewhere else. I could put a beacon coming out the top of my head. That could be, actually, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a beacon coming out of the top of my head, because why not? So let's go and empty out some of this stuff that I don't need. And if I go and grab all of these blocks of diamond, seeing as we have so many of them, I can build the pyramid that the beacon needs to go on. Let's go and grab one of these beacons as well. And let me just empty my pockets out a little bit more, because they seem to be getting rather filled up. Let's just go and dump all of this wall away in here. And I'll throw just some of this other stuff in here as well, because I don't really need that. And right, let's go to the top of my head, and let's go and try and make a beacon. At least that way I won't lose my way home. And wait a minute, is that... Squishy, is Squishy, 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 what?
Stamps.
Hello?
Stamps? Hello, hi.
Hello, Squishy.
hi, Stampy.
Hello? What are you doing here?
I was, just checking on Doobie-Doo like any good mother would.
Is that the only reason you're here?
To be honest, Debbie, I've missed you so much. I don't like being on my own. I tried to make a house and it didn't work, and I just missed you. I was just trying to sing a song, and then you weren't singing with me, and it was just so sad, Debbie. I've missed you.
I was been building inside my head, like up there, and I was saying that if I could build in my head, and then you can build inside of your head, and we could add windows in, and then we can look to each other's rooms, and I thought that was a really good idea, but it was only me building inside of the head because you weren't there.
Oh, Steffi! I've missed you.
I can't even remember why we argued.
I can't really remember either. I was just saying that I wanted to be a bit more independent. I really don't know. Do you want to play some cake roulette, Stamps?
Well, it doesn't work. I tried. I tried to cheat myself up, but it's
whoa,
broken.
Whoa.
Squishy, I saved you a slice.
You got a piece.
That was cake I had anyway, and I saved you a slice even though you weren't here.
I'm very hungry, actually. It's only just come up without me. I'm actually really hungry.
Do you want to come inside my head? Look, come up here. Follow me.
I'd love to. Right. Do you want to see my house?
Yeah, I'll show you mine quick. I was going to... Oh, hello.
What's going on?
I was going to build a beacon on my head, and we got two beacons. Do you want to build a beacon on your head as well?
I'd love to do that. We should make the little hats on the top of us and then put the beacons on those. No, what happened?
I got shot off by a skeleton.
Oh, it's hitting me. Oh dear, what's going on? I'm going.
Are you okay?
Hover. Oh no, I'm getting hit. Stamps, where are you?
I'm not here. I'm at the high school. I died.
That's not very good. Oh no, I'm getting shot. I'm gonna die. I might join you because I'm gonna die. Oh, I got him. It's fine.
You get him? Okay. Tell you go and have a little look inside my head. There's not much in there, to be honest. I don't know why I was even gonna show you.
The skeletons up there.
I need to put some more torches on, obviously. But where did you go? Did you build a new house then?
Well, in the last episode, I decided to leave. Right, if you stay where you are at the high school, if you go on the bridge,
I'm already
I'll meet you
nearly
there.
Back. I'm already pretty much home. Yep.
Oh, I'm on the minecart. I'm in the minecart. We're gonna cross each other. Which way did you go?
No, don't do it. No, don't. I'm switching it off.
No.
Oh look.
Okay.
Did you change direction?
I think I did.
I switched one of the levers off to try and like slow you down.
I need to get out. Oh
no.
Okay.
Ooh. No, Squishy, help! Squishy, come help me quick, down here!
Where are you?
Down under the minecart! Quick, I'm really hurt and I'm getting hit by a skeleton! Help me, I don't have any weapons
under
or armor!
Under the minecart!
Help me! Squishy, under the entrance! No, quick! 1.5 hearts! Oh no, I'm gonna run! Help me! Like down by the diamonds! I'm like under you, underneath you!
Oh.
Underneath the track! Just jump down, I got 1/2 heart! Ooh! I'm here!
Oh,
I got 1/2 heart! You saved me.
Let me pick those arrows out of you. It's all right.
Do you have any num-nums?
I do. Here you go, Stamby.
Oh, thank you. Throw them in my little pit.
Oh,
see, this is why we need to be together. This is why we can't. Look, I'm obviously not capable. Oh! Ooh, I think my heart just went up as I hurt myself again. That was scary.
Be careful. Right, do you want to see my home?
Yeah, let me see. I need to go get all my stuff still down here. I need to go get all my things back.
Ah, that's a good idea. See, why did you build in a very dangerous place, Stamps?
Well, I didn't realise how dangerous it was until now.
Well, to be fair, mine's not the safest either. It's pretty much near, like, a sea of lava. That is what it is.
I set up a game as well. It's called Find the Cactus.
That doesn't sound fun.
It is. Look, come here. Look, you got to find the cactus. Go on,
is
find it.
Down?
Is it?
Where?
It's not down here. You gotta find the cactus.
What,
can
did you just
she
like...
find the cactus?
I don't
Will
know
she
where
know
the ca-
where it is?
Oh, is that him over there?
Yay! Oh, great, she found the cactus and she won the game. It's not the best theme tune, to be honest,
it's
a fun
game.
Ever.
Best game ever. Right, follow me. Come on. Come on. This way. In the minecart. Go. Give me a push.
Okay, like I think that right, let me get in just this one. I'll give you a nudge. Yeah, I think one of them is off, so you might have to try and switch the lever as you go. I think I switched one of them off while trying to, like, stop us banging into each other.
Switch one of the power rails off?
I think so. I don't know if I did. I was trying to. I might have failed.
Doesn't look like it. Okay, doesn't look like it.
I think I failed. I think it would have been around. I was trying to do it so, like, we wouldn't knock each other back. So do I need to jump out?
Yeah, jump out here.
Okay, good. I don't want to... Oh, no! Goodbye, minecart!
Bye, minecart! Right, follow me. You can see it down there, if you have a look.
Oh, yours looks so much cuter than mine. I just put a bed in my head. Oh, that
was lovely.
Yay.
Bed in my head.
I just put a bed in my head.
Oh, there's a there. So I had to pile up to get back. I came back just to cuddle. I needed doobie-doo cuddles. But I did also miss you.
Okay. Oh, I missed the water. I'm falling off a lot today, Squishy.
Oh, be careful. That's my little pond. I was going to plant
seeds. The Squish Den.
Oh, yeah. I kind of changed the series name.
Are you not worried about burning?
Well, there was a lot of lava here to start with. And I kind of cautioned myself off. Because I said that I'm not the, you know, I'm not the smartest person. Well, I'm not dumb. I'm very clumsy. So I thought I would like mark off the area and try and stop the lava from burning me.
Sounds like a good idea if you ask me. So there we go. So we both, so tell you what, in the next episode, we can use this house as a little temporary house, just in general. Then in the next episode, shall I finish off building in my head? And then do you want to build in your head as well?
Yeah, that sounds fun. Let's do that. Little home.
Okay, I got all the diamonds on me and I got the beacon as well. So we can have beacons coming off the top of our heads.
That sounds really fun. I just want the beacons, really. Can we just put the beacons on the top? That would make me happy. Put a bed in the head, yep, and a beacon, yep, on the top.
And a beacon on your noggin. Anyway, we are now once again reunited and Cave Den can continue as normal. But sadly, that is the end of this episode here. So for now, we want to thank you very much for watching and we will see you all later.